Lone Stars, I'm back. And if these tickets don't look familiar to you, that is because they are from the Louisiana Lottery, not the Texas Lottery. So I had kind of a crazy weekend. I decided I would jump the state line and come down to Louisiana just for a day, day and a half, really dying to play some blackjack. And fortunately, I cannot get that in Texas. So I'm going to hit up some of the casinos here in Louisiana, but I decided to pick up a few lottery tickets and give you guys a giveaway update. I owe you guys two giveaways. I will be taking care of those during the week when I return. It's going to take me a little while to kind of go through the comments and get everything that I need taken care of. So those are coming soon. Just a heads up. All right, so let's dive right in. I picked up four tickets from the Louisiana Lottery, a $10 and then three $5 tickets. Go ahead and get started with this $5 $100,000 cash club. It looks like all we need to do is match our numbers to the winning numbers. A stack of bills is an auto win. Double money bags is double the prize, or a win all is all 15 prizes. Lucky number 23. Let's see how we do. We're looking for 37, 36, 32. 16, 19, or a symbol. And I hope you guys are all having a great weekend, a great and lucky weekend. And Texas Lottery has not been very kind to me, so I'm hoping that the Louisiana Lottery is a little bit nicer. It's a love-hate relationship with me and the Texas Lottery. Some days it loves me, some days it hates me, and I feel like some days I love it and some days I hate it, mostly depending on how it feels about me. All right, two more spots. 20, 38. All right, so we lost on the 100,000 cash club. We are part of the no cash club. All right, next we're gonna do this $5 luck. I think this is such a pretty ticket. Match any of our numbers to the winning numbers. A clover is an auto win, a horseshoe is double, a pot of gold is a win all. Ticket number 41. Let's see if we can do better on this one. 28, lucky 18, 35, 30, 31, or a symbol. This one's a little rough to scratch. Lucky 13, but it's not one of our numbers. Really hoping not to strike out. I will be pretty upset if that happens. That's what happens when you buy a whole bunch of different tickets from different books. You increase the possibility of striking out. All right, we did find a winner, number 28. Hopefully it's something nice and huge. 23. Lock and ever scratch the rest of these. 15, 29, 33. And 9. All right, so it's just gonna be that 28. We will come back to that bad boy. Nice to see we're gonna get something. Now let's do the $5 big win. It looks like we just need to match our numbers to the winning numbers. A win symbol is an auto win. If we match any of our numbers to the big win number, then we win all 15 prizes. Our big win number is 5. This is ticket number 20. We are also looking for 24, 36, 22, 31, and 21. A whole bunch of 20s and 30s. That's about it, other than that symbol or that 5. All right, 33. It's not good when you get a 30 and it's not one of the ones you're looking for. 37, 38. Now they're just poking fun at me. 28. There's a 20, but not the one we need. Another 30 something, but not the one we're looking for. All right, now they're just throwing all sorts of random one-offs at us and similar numbers, but not the ones we're looking for. It's not looking too good here. 13, 15, and 14. All right, no love from the big win. It's a big loser. All right, last but not least, we do have a $10 1000 frenzy. Hopefully we can get lucky on this guy. We're looking to match the winning numbers. A bill symbol is an auto win, the money bags is a double, and a $1000 burst is $1000 instantly. Lucky number 21 on this guy. We're looking for 13, lucky 13, 37, 24, 26, 3, 15 or a symbol. Hopefully we can find something. Last time I was here, I did find those money bags. That was really cool. That's why I gave it another shot. I mean, treated me nicely last time. It's worth a shot. 4, 31, 36, 35, number 1, 14, 34, come on, give us a $1,000 burst. 27, 25, 22, 11, 9, 40, 32, and can we be saved by the last spot? 16, no, we cannot. All right, so $1,000 frenzy was a loser. Luckily, we didn't bust, though. We did pull one win. Hopefully, it's something big for a free ticket. Womp, womp. So out of $25 worth of tickets, we pulled $5 in essence back out of it. All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching. I sure do appreciate it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Bye.